If you purchased a used iPhone online or got it from a friend, the previous owner might still have Find My iPhone enabled. Then you'll see the activation lock when setting it up. It's asking for the Apple ID and password. If two-step verification is enabled too, you might have the unlock with passcode option right here, and then you can proceed simply with the passcode. But if there's no such option, or you don't know the passcode, is it still possible to unlock it without using the credentials? Fortunately, the answer is yes. In today's tutorial, I'll show you how to make it. Let's get started. The tool we are using here is ForMeKey. I'll leave the link in the description below in case you want to download. So once open it, plug your iPhone into the computer, then click on Start and agree to the disclaimer. ForMeKey will download the Jailbreak tool first. Now insert an empty USB thumb drive into the computer. Once detected, hit Start to create the Jailbreak drive. Once done, you'll see a guide showing you step by step how to complete the Jailbreak on Windows. So let's now restart the computer. When it boots up, press F12 key to enter the boot option, then boot your computer from the UEFI hard drive. Then we'll see the check screen Jailbreak wizard. Make sure your phone is still connected at this point. Then you should see the device information right here. It says iPhone 10 is not supported at this point. No worries, we should head to the option first. Check off allow untested iOS, and skip 11 BPR check, then go ahead and quit back. Now it says iPhone 10 is partially supported, that's fine, let's proceed. The device will be put into recovery mode first. Press next to confirm. Once in, press start. Then quickly follow the instructions to put your phone into DFU mode before the countdown is over. For iPhone 10, is press and hold the side and volume down button for 4 seconds. Then release the side button but continue holding the volume down button for another 10 seconds. Once in DFU mode, you'll see the Jailbreak code running on your device. Well done. Now let's reboot the computer and open ForMeKey to start over. This time you'll get straight to the device information screen. Below it is a start remove button. Go ahead and click on it. ForMeKey will do the trick for you in a minute. Just like this. Now let's get back to the phone and check it out. When we see the data and privacy option, we know the Find My iPhone service has been removed. Let's move on. Make sure not to create passcode, touch ID and face ID, and skip signing in your own Apple ID when you got here. Then you can proceed to the home screen. Then in settings, we should notice the Apple account has been signed out, which means Find My iPhone is disabled too. That's it. Thanks for watching. See you in the next video.